Might as well get this one on the record. I saw an Yngwie video like last month, and he was doing his arpeggios in a synchronistic scalar order like this. He played some chords and he was doing this. You know, that's basically, here's your five. Tell I'm already getting all frustrated, too many recordings. That happens. Here's a 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And then you can go 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You know, however you want, but that's the basic idea, is you can go up and down. No other guitarist ever did it. And Yngwie's been doing arpeggios for the longest time. Everybody's running back to the woodshed trying to learn how to do it. But even after all these years, after 30 years of doing it, he was still the first one. Get your fucking thing off my goddamn skin. And there, now I really got through here, hopefully, this time. I knocked her in the tooth that time. And then, after 30 years, you know, everybody trying to do it and all that other stuff, and doing it for the most part, but not like he does it, you know, with their own little style on it. But he was the first, even after 30 years, the first one to do it, come up with the idea, bloop, 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 one after the other. It's like he's showing you. Now here's where they are all at, right here, you know. Whatnot, but you have to practice. You have to become proficient to be able to do stuff like that. But anyway, that's on the video. Paul McGregor, number 9.